So someone sent me this picture.
They've got the Biebermeister walking around topless at one of his hotels. And it's a big deal. It's like, who cares? But what my thing is, my issue with this photo isn't someone walking around shirtless, it's those pants. Did they get those from an MC Hammer garage sale? And if he did, I hope he haggled for them. What the fuck are those pants, Justin?